He's about, I would say, 15-20 pounds. He's smaller than this one in his black.
Well, that, yeah, there's some pigs that are like miniature pigs.
Yeah, it's what yeah, it was.
Those are the ones that like the hipsters in San Francisco have as pets, yeah, right?
But he was cool. He was living in a house. He had a backyard. And when he was coming in my place, I had a doggy fence. He wasn't there with my dogs. And my cat loved him. But he was coming in my house and like a dog. And never a mess inside.
Oh, so you can house train them.
Yeah.
That's cool. Fessed up.
Yeah. This is a small village.
Yeah, it is. What do you think, Lefty?
Look how cute it is.
What do you think?
Yeah, my neighbor told me about this. He said the coffee was great. But you know, anything.
Their partners. Wow, they got some big horns on them.
Yeah, oh.
Easy. I know you smell them.
Let me go.
Doing that exactly, but it seems to be working for him.
It doesn't hurt him.
Doesn't... hard to get a distance scope on it.
Oh my gosh. Crazy.
Okay.
At Independence Pass Continental Divide.
Thank you all so much for watching the video today. Please like, share, and subscribe if you're not already. And make sure today's the last day to be entered for the drawing, so go and make sure you're entered for that Sung Life 500-watt portable generator giveaway. Take care.